Are you glad that I'm watching from sleep a little bit? So, we have to start yesterday with this walk. Did you ever learn to walk yesterday? So I don't need to repeat the stories from yesterday. I need to go on to green. But I did train a little bit my homework yesterday evening, 20 minutes in the outside arena. This morning, I think plus minus 20 minutes in the outside arena. A little bit in the bottom arena now. So I hope we can upgrade, we can build up, write it down, and this is the story from yesterday. I think you before maybe so I start to ask the words a little bit more. Still not so sure in that part of the arena, but before we start to be relatively good. And maybe you remember that we were speaking about touching him and in the touching, I thought, why do we do the path of my building? The path of this town. Remember this?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did this yesterday. So that's what I did. And I like to do this in two positions. One position in front of the board. That's the same position. Because I supports with my body. And then I like to move in the second position next to the board, which is risky because you can see that in this position the board is not inside and you can vertically be connected. So my first thing is to make sure that he is staying risky. So he ready to stop and do it. And in this, his left eye like, was too much lifting out. Do you remember this? Remember? So I did some corrections that I said, yes, I'm doing this, but please stay with my focus. And I like you, which I can do next to you. And then I go into the foot, let's help you. And I demand that the person next to me is how I put it. So I don't know what the way from him now, I get the person there. But how I do that. So a little bit in this thing there. So we want to get out here. But it's very nice and you can even touch the back. Thank you. things. What we say is the alcohol that we're looking around. And what is it? I like to control this in the shoulder. I like to have the shoulder. There is this in the collection. Super nice. That's really you saw that you were taking up and then you go on the side. Good. Good. Excellent. And this is nice. It's a lot of fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is German, who speak German. And I said, how are you translating that getting food on all the equipment? It's a snail, I said. And I'm not so sure. It moves like a snail sometimes. So I would like to come here to the end. Because we have the past few minutes now. I was thinking, I would like to say, if you don't want to ask me that, if you don't want to put them on or something, that's not enough. I would like to drop it, and then I will give you a check. And stop on this. Good, and thank you. Maybe you can find it. See you.